Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to some more Darkest Dungeon. There's been a ninja update by old Red Hook, long live Red Hook, Cthulhu for Tang, for Targon. Yes, new options. Hold on, not in here. I don't know, it makes the game more accessible to newbies, let's put it that way, but I'm going to call it the Pushhair update. I think under options and gameplay, we now have this Darkest Dungeon config option, which, if left ticked on, turns on all of the sub options, as it were, like the difficulty settings. And we've got corpses as before. Now, heroes get stressed and enemies can call reinforcements if you take too long. That can be optionally turned off, apparently. Mortality debuffs. So the death store negatives can be turned off, apparently. Combat retreats sometimes require multiple attempts to escape safely, so combat retreats can fail, otherwise they just can't, so you can always escape. And this one's a weird one. Enemy crits multiply base damage similar to players. If turned off, enemy crits just do max damage. That one's got to be a huge game changer, surely. Surely that's a massive one. They all are, in fact. But as per normal, we're going to leave ours as the game is intended to be played. Because, you know, that's how it's meant to be played. Honestly, anyhow. So, I have a plan. I have a long-term-ish plan. Well, a good couple of episodes worth, maybe. At the moment, all our lower-level guys are being healed after their first run with the old abomination, which is cool. What I'm waiting for is a Houndmaster, really. We do have the Jester, who will be good for brain control, ultimately stress relief, to handle the abomination. But we can do the same with the Houndmaster as well. It might be more fun. I don't know. Either way, these four are probably a team of some sort. I think that's a reasonable looking team. Should be interesting. We should see at some point. But for now, I can show you here. One of the other updates that are done, the quality of life types of things, amongst other things, is now when you have multiple trinkets, they will actually... I've sold most of my dupes. They will actually sit next to each other in your trinket bar now, which is lovely, instead of being mishmashed all over the place. They did a secondary level alphabetical sort to it, so that's really sweet. And our trinkets are looking good. I sold a bunch to get our guys sort of equipped up, as it were. We're going after the Kill One Brigand 12-pounder boss. I think it's the last low-level boss in the Weald. And then we only have to take care of the Cove. And I think we've done everything up to champion-level bosses at that point. So, like here, now we have Kill the Swine God. Which, you know, yeah, alright. We'll do that at some point. Up here, we have the Kill the Necromancer Lord. So, they're the top-tier badasses. This is the last veteran-level boss I think we have to take out so far. I think the Cove will have more. One or two more, I'm not entirely sure, I've lost track, kind of. And this is the team we're going to do it with. The plan is, got a healer, a vessel for once, we haven't done this for a while. She's responsible for healing, obviously, and possibly some stuns. We've got two guys in the middle that are going to be handling ranks 3 and 4 mainly, with some frontlining stuff, because I believe with the Pounder we have to take care of the main gunner's sort of shooter fella. We'll see that when it happens, if it's like the original one. And we've got our main big hitter here as well, so again, we can do the buffs to get him super buffed up. And he has plus 15 damage and extra heals. He's pretty tough at 54. So he's doing all right. Got the usual skills, looking good. Super buffs and whatnot. In the middle, collect bounty. That's a good one or two-er, but he's a stunner and a stun killer and a bleeder of the back rank. So these are all sort of the last three ranks or thereabouts. Same for here. We've got a stun on the back ranks, blight on the front ranks. This one's going to be interesting. We've got the buffs and the heals on her as well. And our vessel, finally, who's just looking at self-healing, stunning the front three ranks, and healing and healing. Anyhow, that's more of an intro than I've done for any other team before. That's because I thought about it loads. Thought I might as well go through my logic. I think that's good. But yeah, what I was going to say was, the team that's selected in here, they have their markers highlighted in here. So even when you go back to the town, you now no longer lose your team that you had selected, and you can also see who you've got ready for the team. So it's kind of useful. It is kind of cool. So when you jump in, bada boom, they're ready to go. Not a bad little touch, all in all. It's a bit weird when you come back from a mission because they're still selected, but other than that, I quite like it. Anywho, this is. Okay, provision, embark, never mind. Food as per usual. 18 is usually good. Three of those, a bunch of torches because we're still doing this. Reasonably well lit. That's kind of good for the monies. Let's take four of them, couple of those, just for good funsies. You never know. So the plan is, after all of this, actually that might be a bit of a waste. Let's get rid of two of those. Yeah, let's go with that. And I'll tell you the plan in a minute.
The wild whispers of heresy roused the rabble to violent action. Such was the general air of rebellion that even my generous offer of gold to the local constabulary was... The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close.
All right, so my claim glitched a little bit there. I had that weird, pausey kind of thing going on, so I think we might have missed some of the description of the Brigand and a 12-pounder. I don't know. But either way, we made it into the game on a reload. Odds are one of these two. So hopefully we'll get a scout chance before then. I don't think we need to be greedy with our stuffs, so we shall see how this goes. Oh, what's his debuff? Minus 5 speed. That's all good. Did I not counter for that? No, I didn't. He's just really, really slow. So he's going to be an end-of-turn stunner. That's going to be interesting. Oh, jeezy-creasy. But we surprised him anyhow. That's a good start. Let's see how this team fares, shall we? Is it worth the buff straight off the bat? I think so. Let's get everything going. See how the team works out. Now we've got lights at the front. Blinding gas. We can try and stun the dog. Or we could Noxious Blast the Troll. Or we could further buff our warrior. Let's see how this goes. This should be interesting. Yeah, he's looking quite funky. Alright, see if we can stun with you. Let's see if we can stun the big guy. I didn't check his stun resist. Oh, dang it. 70%. Yeah, fair enough. And maybe we can try and... I think maybe we should start actually hurting someone. That would be good. That might be quite good. Let's try and stun 70... Stun the dog. Stop him doing anything this turn. That's grand. And shuffle him about a bit. That's interesting. Confusion Spores. That's a rehash of... Yeah, that's...
Slightest lapse in concentration.
That's really bad. That's really, really bad. Damn it. And that's why. Just wasted our hit turn. See, that would have been grand. That's just bloody typical, isn't it? Alright, let's see if we can't stun the big guy. 70. What is our stun chance? 119 base. Plus 40 is 100 and... come on, brain. Lots. 160 odd. See, there's like 190. Surely that should be stunned. There we go. That's a bit better. Stops him from doing anything this turn. That's grand. Let's stop your bleeding immediately. And do some bleed to him instead. Excellent. Stunned and bled. We need to move. That's good. So we need to keep some sort of control like that going for the whole turn. Now you can finally hit someone. 16 to 32. See if you can crit it, my friend. Oh. Mid-range hit. Get hit with Rabbit Rush. At least he's at the front, which is grand. We've got you... your stun's gone up by 40% for a round, so there's not much point in that. Try blighting you. What's your blight resist? 80%. Our blight's 119 plus 20. It's not high. It's not high. Maybe a better thing would be to move. Possibly. Going to cure anybody. Give him more damage. Yeah, let's buff him up again. Minus 7 accuracy. Poison spores. Resist. Good man. Good man. Right. You're no good there either. Let's keep pushing you back. You could really do with moving you forward. If we can keep this big guy busy, then maybe we can blight him to pieces. Come on with the stun. Excellent. This is kind of the plan for this team. 630, oh, we could kill the dog.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
That's good. That's good. Blight him. Excellent. It's all sorts of resounding awesomeness. He's stunned at the moment. Take the opportunity to move. And see what we can do here. 40% plus stun. That's nice. That worked out well. So you've got another 40%, 110% stun resist. That's pretty good. Oh, not with the dodges. 110 versus our 190. Steve's like an 80% chance to stun. pretty cool. Let's just keep lighting them, I think, see if we can get that, another one going. Lovely. Some 10 points, 30 points of damage. That's a brutal hit. Okay, we've got some healing to do. That's cool. Right, healer, I'll see you heal for more than 5 or 6. 10's good. She's got a couple of buffs, and so has he, which is grand. You're not stunned. You're not buffed for anti-stun. Let's see if we can stun you again. Yes. Keep him under our control. That's perfect. This is all looking quite sweet. 10 damage, 2 rounds, 25 points. Let's have a bit of fun. Okay, keep the big heals going. Nice. 10 or 11 average is not too bad. Crit would be lovely. Alright, you're buffed up again. You're stunned super high. Ah, oh, that's a shame we don't have a thing. You're not stunned anymore. You're not marked. You're certainly not. Oh, you are human.
The bigger the beast.
Nice.
The greater the glory.
Ooh. What a tactical fight. Pretty sweet, all in all. That was pretty awesome. Not too shabby. We came out of that reasonably well. But yeah, you can see how we're going to play the boss, hopefully, which is to keep that third guy under control, the one who's controlling the gun. And by keeping bad guys controlled, we took a lot less damage there than we normally do, which is quite nice. I'm going to hazard a guess and say you're probably our disarmer of traps. Yep, no worries. Portraits are still good. Deeds are what we're looking for. Ideally. Okay, another box. We can deal. Okay, we're running out of stuff now. Running out of room. That's not too bad. Getting dark, not too worried. Got a good scout though, that's fantastic. Okay, a couple of fights coming up. Fedus. Now, you... I think... It's either medicinal herbs. I'm going to try the medicinal herbs. Oh, nice. Tons of food. Hell yeah, we'll take all of that. Let's have you scrub as much of that as you can. Free food. That's lovely. That'll have to do. That's grand. I like that. I like that a lot. We've got another item. Ooh. Aha, well, these. 500 gold each. Oh, 275. Holy water. See, we haven't really cleared that much of the dungeon yet. It'd be a shame to get rid of one of these items. None of these are really viable. We're going to use the torch a couple of times. Crests, portraits, wills, deeds are definitely the ones we want to keep. Portraits would be good, I think, for the guild hall, but they're probably ones we need the least. We definitely need the money. Crests are always useful. I'm going to do that. That's the right decision. Right, fight. Okay, the front two, not bad. Bad guy, horrendous. That's all I've got. We're going to have to slay our way through these maggots.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them.
Alright, and now we start working on stunning this guy. He's got 70% base. We are well within our range of stunning him, hopefully. Nice. Okay. That's harsh. Never mind. We can try another stun. 119. We're not going to really do much with that. Self-heal. It's going to do a little bit of damage. You never know. Oh, look at that. Perfect. And a dodge as well to boot. Fantastic. Right, let's see if we can finish. Are you a beast? You're not a beast, but we can finish the little guy off. Although we've got stun bonus against the bigger dude. Let's use that. It's 40% prop. That's not handy. Not handy at all. Let's buff our warrior. Oh, jeez, come on.
Injury. Palpable fear.
Wow, really? That's a little bit mean. Cool. Not stunned anymore. Your stun base is reasonable. You're 150% at the moment, no, so that's unlikely. We take out the maggot, I suppose. Nice 15, should do it.
Their nice. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Okay, perfect. Averaging 10, I quite like it. Alright, let's lay into him. Let's see if we can finish him off. Maybe we can stun him if he... Ah, dang it. Got to go first. Never mind, a quick bleed. We can do stuff about that. Yes. Get you cured up, and then... and healed. Keep everybody nice and healthy, and then you get a chance against the beastie. Not stunned, unfortunately. 5 to 9. Could kill him.
Their cursed champion falls.
Very cool. Very, very cool. Yeah, nice. Nice. Nice little bit of thought going into this. Deeds over gold for the minute. There's 275. Those three deeds will be useful. So, damn this game. Damn this limited inventory. Damn the fact I haven't come across anything to use these on properly. Damn it all to hell. Right. Are we good? There we're good.
Oops. The light. The promise of safety.
Ah, no surprise. Curses. Right, just lay into the front dudes, I think. They're pretty tough. What's their prop? 50%. Buggers. Right, double stun. Excellent. She's such a stun master, she really is. We could probably stun you, hopefully. Triple stun.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
It was almost like a surprise round. That's pretty good. Good resist. Good resist. I get stunned. Some extra damage in there. Alright, next turn we can have some fun with that. What are your blights like? 80% resistance. Yeah, that's kind of nasty. Oops, wrong power. Never mind. Give him a quick heal. No biggie. You're the only one that's not... Ooh, been stunned. Alright, mocking our bounty hunter, eh? Oh, and a leper. Not grand. If these guys get a bit of a bonus from that. I think their groping swipe does take a bit more damage. Oh, jeez, come on. Yeah, render marked. Come on, chaps, what the hell? What the hell?
Oh, you could have done with killing it, really.
Right. Get back to stunning them. Blighting isn't really going to work. Let's see if we can't hold off the back guys. That's good. She is good at that. She is good at that. I'll give you that for sure. Come on.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Keep him busy. Keep him busy. Come on. Oh, resisted it. Dang it. Yeah, tough cookies, though. He's taking a pounding. Is our... Actually, yeah, why didn't I heal him last turn, our bounty hunter? Foolish me, foolish, foolish. Double stun on the back, 40%, you're only at 85. We should still have a pretty decent chance. Yep. And again... No, we need to heal, big time. Oh, perfect. Perfect timing for a crit heal. Absolutely delicious. Good. Oh, sweet. Can we finish him?
Press yes. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter.
Okay.
How quickly the tide turns.
Thankfully, these guys don't do masses of damage. 45, 125. We might still be able to stun both of them. At least one of them, no? Yeah, they're going to have got this Mark Prey attack, really. Which is debuffing us, but not killing us, which is nice. Already stunned. Don't need to judge them. Let's just get our party healed. Here's your primary role, my dear. Let's see if we can't bleed. Are you guys bleedy? You are bleedy. Excellent. Corpse killing time. Sui poib. Bring him in. Now we sleep. Bit by bit. What does their blight resist? Pretty high. I think, still think our blight's pretty good. 119. 140. Well, maybe not. Maybe not so good. I'm guessing. Let's buff. Buff our warriors. Get the hits kicking it ridiculously hard. Nice. Hell yeah.
A death by inches.
That was perfect. Absolutely perfect. Well, you're stunned already, so there's not much point in that. I suppose we can just heal with a leper. Alright, let's see. Do we want to... I don't think he has a chance. Oh, he did. He got it. Nice. It stuns up there, but it isn't that high. That's pretty sweet, to be honest. The whole wrong freaking power again. I've got to watch that. That's good. That's good indeed. Party heal. Well, we can give it a shot. Should do some damage at least. Yeah, I'm not surprised it's resisted. He must be in something ridiculous. 125, not too bad. Well held, guys.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
A trick of the light. Worry stones, green, it's worth some money. That's worth less money. Busts would also be nice. Oh, jeez. Whatever we throw away, we're going to end up wanting. That's a guarantee. We've got a lot of deeds at the moment. That's nice. I think you're 500 gold. You're worth more than 500 gold. So we'll do that for starters. Bleeding pendant for a hellion does sound good. To be honest, it does sound pretty good. But no room. No room unless we get rid of the crests. Crests are the most sacrificable, to be honest. Sacrificable? Yeah, that's a word. It is now. A key for busts. No. Let's go on. Combat and empty rooms. That's grand, okay. Keep heading towards our goal in that case. Oh, nothing must be left untouched. What's the matter with you, Prospero? Come on. 100 gold. We don't have the room. Alright, we'll let 100 gold go this time, I suppose. Ooh, I was expecting another item. That'll do. I was surprised, and they were in turn. Fantastic, right. Let's see if we definitely need to stop the madman from doing anything. Excellent. Good double stun. Lay in. Oh, let's get a buff on while we can. You could do with stunning. Let's see if you can get another one in. Oh, that's so good. And a shuffle. That's even better. We could, in fact, stun all of them, which would be hilarious. There's no reason not to give it a shot. Got the lot of you. Oh, Yahtzee! Wow. Good first round, guys. Good first round. Might have been a bit silly. That madman's quick. Holy cow, he's quick. Man, we're really slow. Our speeds must be disastrous. No, we've got marked. Alright. Okay, stunning. Wow, 40% resist. So you're on 85, you're on 30 still. 45, interesting. They didn't get a stun thing out of it. Well, let's try the back two again. Hopefully the madman. Excellent, both. That'll do nicely. A little bit less to worry about for a turn, which is nice. She can only really stun. I suppose we could judge. Is it judgment? Dazzling light, judgment, self heal, damage mod minus 20, damage mod minus 75. Be judged. Alright, in the meantime, you can hit stunned people for a bonus. Might as well take that on, and you can just hit people. Nice. Really, really hard. not doing anything for a turn. How are your stuns? 70 and 125. I expect we can get the madman again. Let's keep him going. Ah, oh, beautiful, both of them. Sweet. Okay, you're doing nothing this turn. You are, my friend. But again, you get a stun hit. Sweet. Oh, he leaves a nasty looking corpse. That's pretty cool. Stun the front guy. Oh, he's a dodgy bugger. You give him that, in that case, just hit him. Harder than that, please. Not bad, though. Oh, are they on 20 odd hits? Nice dodge. Nice dodge. 165 stun resist. Yeah, I think he's good. Again. I want to hit him, and I want to stun him. That's sweet. Now, I don't think we can do anything with the guys at the back. What we're going to have to do is clear. Ooh, clear some corpses. Oh, he's coming forward, though. We'll let him do that. Oh, come on, we're super buffed. You bugger. Do these guys bleed? Yeah, bleed on 40. I think I'd rather just hurt them. They're human as well. Just being humanoid, surely. I'm guessing I'm going with humanoid. Makes much more sense. Alright. Can we do you? Yeah, we can.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
It gives us a light bonus as well. That's pretty cool. Yeah, let's keep buffing you up. So we've got the opportunity to. We might as well. Alright, see if we can finish. Lovely. Left corpse. Killed that one. Interesting. Brings you up in time for... Oh, I love it. That's cool. That's cool. Your blight is high. We don't need to do that. I think we may as well keep doing what you're half designed for. You see if... No. No. I suppose a party heal would have been good. Man, we're getting the dodges. It's crazy. Alright, see if we can finish him off. No! Alright, stop for lack of trying. I'll say that much. Might as well buff you too. Just for funsies. Party heal. Nice. We don't have to do one of them, but that's pretty awesome. Finish him. Really? How many hit points? Two? Still can't hit us. We are wasting time with this rabble. Oh, cripes, is that a clue? We're trying to kill him. We don't want any reinforcements. Oh, thank God.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Indeed. Now, stress levels here are quite high. We're going to have to think about camping at some point to deal with that. It's pretty dark, man. We're going to have to keep going. Open another sack. We've got no choice. You're going to be money, aren't you? Yeah, another 100 gold that we can't take. Man, we've put aside about 400 or 500 gold so far. I seriously hope these bloody items come in useful at some point. We've got a couple of straight runs. All right, we can go straight on through to the other side over here. See if we get ourselves anything better. Don't be gold. Alright, this is getting silly now. Don't like leaving all of this stuff behind. But hey. Nicely done. 5 stress. 72. You are really suffering there, my friend. What has been going on with you? Oh, unnecessary use of a torch there, unfortunately, but it's all good. Give us a scout. All the way. There we go. Oh. That's a lot of stuff ahead of us. That's the kind of thing we might want to come back for, but we've got too many things on us at the moment. I say we head for the brigand, and hopefully we can come back at some point. Oh no, you're going to get rabies or something stupid. Fooled you once. What, did you resist the blight? I think you did. Well, okay. Empty corridor other than that. A little bit of hunger, fair enough. No problem. Let's have a look. So this will get us... I don't want to go... Yeah, Monster Surprise is good. It should hopefully... Surprise? Oh yeah. Right. Big guy we want to stun a lot. Little guys we want to take out a lot. You we want to buff a lot. Sabot. Alright, seeing as you're the first stunner, you take care of the back guys, generally. That's probably worth a hit. Oh, she's good. She's so good. Never a stun hath been missed. I guess we can try the big guy. There's nothing else the vessel can really do. Oh, that's superb news. Fantastic. Right, we've got our pick. Well, we don't really. Yeah, we do. Dodge 30. 11 to 21. I could kill her in one hit if we're really fortunate. No. It's only hurt, though. I love those rounds. Oh no! She's like super quick. Well, she was speed 9, 30, a million? A million billion? Stun resist at 85. That's still not that high. We should be able to do both of you again. Yes! That's grand. There's no point in blighting the big guy, I don't think. Yeah, he's pretty resistant. We just gotta hit him hard. Oh, blimey! Oh no! Ooh! Look at that. That's interesting, that turned out quite cool. Switch you back, that's not awful, awful placement all in all. We could bleed, or we could try a reasonable stun. I think stunning the big guy from back there is probably good. Yep. Resistance to move, I'm not surprised he's... Ooh, it's 95. It's not as big as I thought it would be. Blight the big guy, he is pretty blight-proof. I don't think we want to move you back, so let's buff our fighter. Eldritch pull would be good. Don't resist, don't resist! Sweet! Perfect. Everybody's back to where they're meant to be. I love it. Right, party heal. Ooh, look at that. Fives and sixes all around. Very nice. It's a lot better than I remember it being. Alright, hit him. Get some consistently good hits in, I'll give him that. You're on 110, you're on 70, 45. Could we finish you? We could. Well worth doing. Your job is just to keep hitting the big guy. Damage is going down. That's cool. We're going to take a break at some point. In fact, after this fight, we'll have a camp out, which would be nice. Alright, stunning time. 110. Unlikely, but worth a shot. Yep. You've managed to stun the back guy. We can blight the front guy. Are you worth stunning? We could probably do with you not doing anything. So keep looking at the blight in the vain hope that it's still good. She's a bit of a problem, but here's the bigger one, really. If we stun her at the back, I think we need to buff our warrior still. In all honesty, keep him going. Ooh, a healer. Dark man. Alright, we can cure that though, that's good. Definitely take care of that. I guess hit the big one. 10 to 19, that's pretty respectable to be honest. That's not. It's the lower end of that pretty respectable scale we were just talking about.
Oh, a victory. Perhaps the turning point.
I'd say you do it. Holy cow, that was superb. Right. We can blight you, my dear. Yes, yes. I think so. Might as well. Oh, you're blighted up. Take care of you. And a party heal. Very nice. That's cool. Gets everybody pretty much topped up. That's lovely. Just smack her down now. Should be reasonably... Oh, she's dead. She's dead on her turn. Do you need to do anything? Does that give you a sanity heal? No. No. Fear the corpses, I suppose. Not much to do, really. Just going to watch her blight herself to death. It's pretty dark. No blights, no heals, no buffs, no nothings. I guess. Why not? Come on. There we go.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
Oh, man. There's some more stuffs. More stuffs. Well, cripes. All right, screw the holy water. The rest of the stuff we've kind of been dropping as we go. 500 gold each. If we get out of this fight, this would be so worth doing. I suppose at this point, can we can camp with this up still, I think. Let's have a look.
Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze.
Like a so. That's interesting. But we do need to clear it out. What could we get rid of? For this here, which would be nice. I don't think we're going to get blighted. Is there anything? There's nothing really to blight us on the way out, so we might be able to do that. But I think we can apply that during. No, we can't apply that during rest time. We don't need a key anymore, really. That's a better buff than that. Okay, that'll do, that'll do, that'll do. Okay. You need a stress ball down, you need a stress ball down. You have something good. You do have something good. Plus 10 accuracy. That's going to be worth doing. Plus 10 accuracy, another plus 10 accuracy on you. So we're doing the super buff again as much as we can. Nothing. Nothing there. Yeah, there was a bless, I think. Pray, bless. 10 accuracy, 10 dodge. Nice. Plus 30, plus 5, plus 10. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay. So back at the ranch, we need to reduce stress. You are religious, you two are not. As far as I understand it. You do have, rather annoyingly, vampiric spirits. Can you heal yourself with vampiric spirits? Self only reduce stress by 10. Self medicate. Yeah, right. Alright, 10, yada yada yada, and yeah, no vampiric spirits. Very nice. That's your self buff done, anyhow. Although you're the one that does need all the other brain aid. Heals and stress reduction. Do that, that's good, and we're done, I think. Alright. Let's hopefully we don't get an ambush. Yeah, glad to face everything.
Darkness
dang
closes
it.
In, haunting the hearts of men.
Curses. This could negate all of our wonderful work that we did just now. We're going to 5 to 10 only. Let's get the buffs on the go. You can move back, you can move back. Although back 2 could be used for some stunning action. I think stunning's probably a good idea. You. Lovely. That's cool.
A dizzying blow to
not
body
great.
And brain.
Okay, blighted and stuff. Let's pull you back. You need. I got rid of the blights because I didn't think we'd need them. That's amazing, that's amazing. Fan-bloody-tastic. Alright, so we've got one person who can heal blights and stuffs, but not from where she is at the moment. That's not good. You guys are pretty blight-resistant, so let's just buff our dude. We're going to have to switch you guys around somehow. Right now, that's the best way of doing it. God damn, doesn't cure, no. It's going to undo all of our good work. That's depressing. That is depressing. Double blight. Fantastic. Just what we want. You're stunned. Let's see if we can't can't really do that much damage, which is annoying. 90% against marks, 25% against... Yeah, that'll do. Not great. Should be concentrating all fire on one, really, but... kind of messed it up. Are you kidding me with the blight? Holy crap. She still can't cure from there. Come on. Next turn you get cured, my friend, I promise. Increase resistances, eliminate combat debuffs. It's just that, which is only lasting for one more round. Oh boy. Alright, so we get the healer healing. Everybody's back in their rightful positions. Get off. Oh, with the blighting, guys. Come on. This is going to hurt a lot. We're so screwed before we go back into our... Frick. We need some crit heals on the go. Oh, come on. Damn it. Pretty evil. That's one down. Now, you can heal yourself. I think taking care of this guy first is a good idea. Man, so rough. So rough. Okay, cure blight bleed. 4 for 2, 6 for 2. Good. Keep the cures are coming. And the heals are popping. Better than that would be nice. Stop blighting us. Ooh. Hemophilia and blight. Fantastic. That's just perfect. Cool, okay. Oh god. How are we gonna do this? How are we gonna do this? We need to heal everybody up. Much bigger than that. You need to be de-blighting everybody. Oh, cripes. That's what I'm talking about. Good stuff. Okay, you cure. 4 points left, 3 for 2 rounds. Cure you. Hopefully we'll be able to take care of everything. I don't know if that blights. Oh, come on! Great, back for 2 for 2. No, I want to get him stunned so we can do a little bit of work here. Okay. No, more than that. More work than that. You have to cure that. That's better. You are fully healed and doing rather well. So we can buff ourselves for the time being. Okay, you're back out of there now. We're going to have to do some damage to you. Or try for another stun. Another stun would be good. No, it would have to be from you. Why are you being all shouty? Just having one of those days, huh? Yes, we can't stun because they're not in the back row. That's a bugger. We can't blight you, but with your blight of 80, it's not much points. So let us buff our warrior. That's pretty grand. Get a big heal on. Not bad. 10's all right. Now kill him.
Masterfully executed.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
That is true. I think we're going to eat the rest of our food. Because, why not? There we go. Take that. That's pretty sweet. I don't think we need to go through the coffin. What can we do with the coffin? Old coffin, it's slightly ajar. I can never remember. Don't use bandages, I can't believe it. Goddamn blight. Torch, shovel on the coffin? Nah, I can never remember. I don't want to touch it anyhow. That's fine. Right, let's get on this corridor. Let's go get this bloody boss before something else kicks our ass. That is ridiculous. Now, we could clear some space. Probably a ton of food. Yep. Not bad. Can we eat any more? Well, if we get hungry. Ooh, that was close. Oh, look at that. Little icon comes up showing you how much they've got on each one. Oh, that's nice. Little quality of life touches, my friends. Little quality of life touches. Got to love it. Got to love it. Right, we have tons of torches spare. Tons of food spare. Might as well light
in torch. Radiance, may we find victory.
Can you eat one more? Nope, you're full. Everybody's full. Right, so you just need a damage buff. And you're laughing. I guess we're going in. Surprise him. Nah. So this is the guy we need to keep under control, as far as I remember. Looks like we've got a few other people in here that I don't recall having to deal with last time. Dang it. Nice bit of praying on. And we've got to get the suns going immediately. Ah, perfect. Good, that should be the cannon inert for a turn. Hopefully. It's not cool. I hate those guys. We're going to get into him in a minute. He's already beamed, so stunning him could be pretty useful. Yeah, we can't do anything to that cannon itself. That's nice. Alright, so you've got stun bonus. That one. Dodge 23, 11 to 21. He's only got 13 hit points. That's interesting. I don't know if he counts. No, he's calling reinforcements, which is another gunner dude. Okay. See if we can stun both of them. Stunning the gunner dude would be pretty sweet. I think this is going to be your job for the whole battle. Ooh. Not nice. Okay, we'll do a party heal to counter that. Okay, let's do that. Keep everybody tip-top-ish, more or less. Can't reach this guy at the back. We could bleed him. Or we could smack the dudes at the front. I think these guys need taken care of as well. Alright, you're super tough. Oh yeah. Corpses in this battle, that's interesting. Didn't have to deal with that last time. Curious. Is he going to get reinforcements? Does it... Oh, it just pushes the body out of the way. Interesting. Excellent. Keeping them busy is... Well, we're not really getting anywhere. We need to be hitting the big tank. That's what we need to be doing. So maybe... Yeah, we'll just start laying into that thing. And hoping for the best. You're not stunned. You are. Let's see if we can hit him up. Lovely. Keep the control going. Now, you've got plus 25 against damage. You do have the more stunness, but what's the damage we're going to do on this? 3 to 4 is so bad. 7 to 11. 8 to 16 is good. 9 to 15. Okay. Get him thinking about stuff. I think him being there is probably good because it stops this guy from using the cannon, maybe? I'm not entirely sure. Party heal or... I think hero heal. Okay. Now... You're stun resisty. You're blightable. You're not blightable. You need a damage buff. This is hard work. My brain's working. 4 to 8 still. Christ. This thing takes a beating. What's his on? 80 hit points. Marvellous. Absolutely marvellous. If we take you out, that's going to be a bit of a problem. 3 to 4 points of damage. Wow. Wow. What would be worth doing more? I think bleeding you, maybe. Could be good. Oh, no way! He gets to shoot from there! Oh, crap. This is bad. This is really bad. Misfire! Oh. Alright, lesson learned. We have to take care of him wherever he is. He cannot survive. Ever. Them's the rules now. If we don't stun the two at the back... Alright, we have to stun the two at the back. We need to keep them under control. Good. You need to be hitting up the monster. Nice.
Decisive pummeling.
Good hits. We need lots of those, please. Lots of those. Shanking the healer? What kind of gentleman are you? And I think we've got some of that action going on. Good stuff. Shanking the bloody healer, honestly. 3 to 4, it's all got to be kind of worth it. 7 to 14. Don't really want to kill him off. Because he's used, well, I don't suppose he matters actually. Yeah, maybe we should kill him off actually. Not stunned, but that's the only one that can reach him. We get reinforcements called on us, but that's okay. You're dead next turn. That's cool. No one turned up. Excellent. Well, that's good to see. Plus 30% damage from that is worth doing. We need it. We need it. I know it's a turn, but maybe someone else can hit the tank. Not very well, though. That's the problem. Blight the front guy. Is that worth it? What's your stun at? 85. We could stun you for another turn. You need to be kept under control. Lovely. Alright. Stops you from doing the nasty. Anyhow. Excuse me. Anyhow. Got a dry throat. Oh, okay, cool. I went out of tea. That's not cool. Cold, tepid, nasty cold tea. 3 to 4 is so bad. I mean, maybe we can hope for crit.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Alright. Oh God, here we go again. Need to keep that guy under control at the back once again. Anybody need major heals? No. I suggest we go for a stun. Oh, you bugger. Need to go for another stun, hopefully. Come on, guys. Anyone use stunners? Perfect. You're the best one. Come on. Sweet. Okay, you keep hitting into the dude. 7 points of damage. We're getting there. Ugh. One debuff, one resist. 3 to 4. You guys are stunned. Ooh. So rude. Dodging. So rude. Okay, new round. Still need to keep that guy going. I suspect, I hope, we have enough juice. Yes, we do. She is super stunner. Absolutely super, super duper stunner. Oh boy, come on, guys. Come on. Come on now. Party heal, I think. People generally need a little bit. Well, there goes a little bit we just got. Plus a little bit extra on top. Fantastically enough. 3 to 4. It's... I have to concentrate on this damn thing. Really do. That's bad. Need to get him down again. What's his stun resist on? 125. Ooh, it's going to be interesting. Alright, solo heals. You can heal yourself, actually, for quite a lot. We're going to take a chance here. 125%. If we're lucky. Yep. Come on, fingers crossed. Oh, sweet. So good. Nice dodge. We've got him on edge, chaps. 4. Force nowhere near enough. Keep hitting it. 8. In total, we're down to 28 points. Oh, jeez. This is such a slog. All right, 165. I doubt we're going to be able to do it again. Which means we're in trouble. Big, big trouble. Yeah, if that cannon goes off, we are screwed. We are absolutely screwed. I'm thinking, let's buff our bounty hunter. Hopefully we'll get a go before anybody else. There's no way she's going to be able to stun with that base. Not him anyhow, but this guy maybe. However, I think heals are probably in order. That's good. Please, 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 please let us have a go before anything else. We want our bounty hunter to hit this dude here because no one else can. Oh god. Good hit. Bounty hunter. Not to be shanked, to have his go. Always be bled. Okay, I'm gonna heal him. This, 11 to 19, please finish him. Oh, thank God. Good. Good. Safe for another round. Nope, that's the end of that. But he's fresh for the stunning now, which is good news. So we're going to get back onto that. Excellent. Stun both of them again. This guy. 80%, fair enough. Okay, our damage buff is gone. So we just have to keep hitting him. He's getting so close, so damn close. Puts me down to 15 hit points. I mean, come on. Nice. Double dodge is good. You're unstunned. You're buffed a little bit, but I think... I'm so hoping we can do you again. Yeah, she's got such a good stun skill. Such a good stun skill. Keeping that guy from peppering us as well is very useful. How does a tank dodge? Are you kidding me? Son of a bitch game. Oh, beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Okay. Come on. Crits would have done it. Well, maybe not done it, but it would have been good. Now we get into that dodgy stunning territory again. 8% resist, 125 in total. Good luck. Oh, it finally happened. Now we're buggered. Now we're buggered indeed. Stun, you are on 120. You're on 85. Heals. Cross-party heal. That's a good one. Nice and high. Fives and sixes brings everybody near the top. Oh god, we're so close to freaking getting hit. Blimey. If they can all dodge this big cannon thing, that'd be amazing. Nice high hits. Can you finish him off with one hit? 8, 3 to 6. If you crit him, we're done. Oh, he's got 2 left. That's it. That's it. We're going to get hit. Oh, yeah.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
We knew that was coming. Oh, come on. Ooh, she took it. Good gods. She actually took that. She's got 2 hit points left. I think... if we stun those two at the back... she needs healing bad, though. She can do herself... Oh, this is such a tough call. Such a tough call. We could lose our vessel again. Oh. Still hanging in there. Barely. Holy crap. Right, finish the tank. Yes.
The brigands are undone.
Okay.
Our family crest is once again a symbol of strength.
Now we have troubles. We need to get these last through. I think a party heal would be the best. Get everybody off death's door and healed up a little bit. Okay. I don't even know what your attacks are. I can't remember. Alright, so we're going to stun one at the moment. Blight the two, one at the front. Yeah, I suggest we stun you. Yep, good. Keeps one of you down. This is going to be bad. I think she's just going to have to do party heals. Because everybody's going to be on death's door.
From becoming unwound.
Oh no! She got death blown. Death blown. Blowed to death. 8 to 16, 11 to 21. That's close to killing him. That'll definitely kill the other one. We need to take them all down one at a time. God damn, another vessel. Frick's sake. Come on, game. What the hell? 11 to 21. That's good. Alright. One last dude. Freaking have it. You kill another one of us. Ooh, good god. There we go.
Reeling. About to break.
Okay, we have a job to do. So I was thinking, we've done so well with boss runs. Come on, keep it together, man. Good. Oh shit.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Right. We definitely want that back. We definitely want that back. You can have that. We can take that. And we can do that as well. Does it look good? Looks pretty good. So everybody get out. Yeah, I was just going to say, dying to bosses is probably the best place to die. It's where, you know, is that last big rumble. But that is another boss cleared, even though we've lost another healer. I don't think we've got any champion level healers anymore, or master levels. Let's get out of here. But we did it, another boss done. I mean, we've lost some, but veteran bosses, come on. Not supposed to be easy. Oh dear, so we come out with about 10 grand, that's not bad. A good bunch of wheels, which means we can upgrade our... Ooh, I'll show you what that's good for. We can do that straight away. Come on. How do we do? Wheeled Scrounger, good. Tardif, you came out all right. A bit fragile, apparently. Minus 10 HS. That's not good. Ruminator. Minus 10% stress heals received. Replaced dire and all. Hard skinned. Replaced natural eye. Probably not terrible. Makes him a little bit tougher. Ah... Still.
There is a great horror beneath the manor. A crawling chaos that must be destroyed.
There we go. Our team is kicking it. We're going to go out with these guys next time, I think. So 100 stress, 77 stress. Lots of stress done. Belel met their final fate during the quest, which is rubbish. But Alluring Siren, yep. Sunken Crew, yep. Hag Witch, Necromancer Lord. Beguiling Siren, Swine God, Brigand 16. Oh, we still got the Gibbering Prophet and the Formless Flesh to go as well at the top end. Not too bad, though. Not too bad. Worry not. Be sad not for our loss. I'm sure we'll find something new and Wunderwag. Do we have what I wanted in here? We do not. We have a lot of... a couple of Crusaders, other bits and bobs. All right, we'll see for next time. Anyhow, the one thing I wanted to do... Let's upgrade the blacksmith, I believe, because now we can get armor smithing up to level 4.
A sharper sword, a stronger shield, anything to prolong a soldier's life.
That is true, our defenses are up. The guild, skill is up to rank 4. I think I want to save for that. It's either that or we could complete the tavern off completely, but I think I'll save up for the guild. Anyhow, I'm rambling. I'll catch you here next time. Cheers.